Mustafa Ali promises you will not forget his name.
In this one.
And then you have Roderick Strong, a superstar who is a true hard worker and has developed a wealth of in-ring knowledge. There's no cutting corners when you're squaring up with a competitor of his caliber.
I have to say you're right. Few guys can say they put in the same hours as Strong has, honing his craft.
What are you doing here, Corey? Nice job getting to the ropes.
Really had no choice.
And Ali avoids the attack. Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Misses shoulder tackle in the corner.
Attack after attack on target. Up the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do? High risk.
No! Moved out of the way.
Pitch, perfect drop kick.
Some punishment there.
Then another.
Face crusher.
Hammered down with a reverse DDT. He's able to stop Ali. And he's able to reverse. Able to reverse.
And back in the ring we go.
Oh, my God, what an elbow.
Double underhook. And over into a suplex.
Stomping. Ouch. So much damage inflicted. What a shot.
Was mounted with punches. And not,
oh, nasty stop to finish it off.
Mustafa Ali with the counter. He's on his heels a bit now.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
And an X-Factor face first. Amazing. Two. Fights out in two.
Almost inhuman at this point.
I think we're about to see it.
To the leg.
Set up for the side Russian leg sweep.
Top rope, here we go.
Flying. Oh, and he doesn't connect. This could be it. The end of heartache.
Mustafa.
Ali refuses to be extinguished here tonight.
Not even in the way he expected to have his hand raised, but that kick out surprised him. Oh, God, that hurt.
Athletic evasion from Ali.
Running her to Mata. Fantastic.
Up high. Crossbody.
Mustafa Ali getting ready.
What are we going to see here?
Roderick Strong still in this.
Roddy's fortitude is next level, Saxton.
And guys, Ali is in shock after that kick out. He looks like he just saw a ghost. We knew we were in for something special between these competitors, but they are taking things over their own limits.
Enough already.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
What a shot.
This is it. And the ref stops the count. This could be it.
Oh, good night.
Strong got him.
Makes the cover.
Two, three.
That's it. The blood and sweat put into this match. Well worth it. That was an awesome win for this young man. One of the biggest in his career by far.
What a battle. Respect to both competitors. And this I love. This I absolutely love. Maybe you should have taken a page out of that kid's book in your career, Corey. Great sportsmanship.
I would have hit him in the